Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope you are doing well. Let's wish happy birthday to the great Jimmie Vaughan, obviously brother of Stevie Ray Vaughan, founding member and guitar player for the band The Fabulous Thunderbirds. Today, March 20th, is his birthday, and in celebration, we're going to listen to The Fabulous Thunderbirds play the song Mathilda.
Your love for me will always be here to stay so tenderly until I cry for you. Yes, no matter what you do, Matilda, cry for you.
Jimmie Vaughan, ladies and gentlemen, Jimmie Vaughan. That song had a real nice, slow doo-wop vibe to it. I kind of wish there had been some kind of vocal harmony. And it's not a critique of the song. I think the song was actually wonderful. I think it was just about perfect. The only thing is, I'm thinking to myself, I mean, I don't know what they're... When I think about the Fabulous Thunderbirds, I don't really think of them as a harmony band. You know, I don't know what kind of vocals the backing members, the guy, you know, the drummer and the bass player and everybody else had. And so I understand why it's not there. Although, can you just picture it with sort of, you know, three background vocalists, maybe one male and two female, singing sort of a doo-wop kind of backing vocal? I can hear it. I just can't quite fill it in my brain. And so, therefore, like I said, it's a little missing something, but then again, it's not missing anything for how perfect it actually is. And, just the song swings at that perfect doo-wop tempo, And I think it's just a really, really good song. So with that said, happy birthday to the great Jimmie Vaughan. Hope you enjoy it, my friend. I really do. I hope you have many, many more happy birthdays to come. Okay. With that said, hope you all enjoyed this. Please feel free to leave a comment on the comment section below. Of course, we can talk about it further should you want to. Just know that I appreciate all of you, and I wish you well. Take care.